What's happening, ladies? Gotta fix my auger and stuff here. She's a little messed up. I really don't know how it got messed up either. That might be good enough. Close enough. We are back on Carroll, Iowa, doing our corn harvest. I do gotta double check something. Good, that did work. So I can farm that field now, separate from the one over here, if you guys caught my last stream. One big thing I forgot to do, share the stream. You guys haven't, make sure you hit that like button. Do me a favor, share the stream wherever you gotta share it. Oh boy, oh boy. Crap, I messed that one up. Minutes late, and all depends on how fast your guys' phones are or whatever you're watching on. I gotta hit the trees harder. No, no, that's what fireball's for. I seen that one, Tillman. Jays can never be anywhere fast enough. Oh crap, wasn't paying attention. Maybe later. Tillman, maybe later. Ah, that fireball goes down good on these cold nights. Ah, this is pretty normal. I don't know where everyone's at, to tell you the truth. I didn't share it. I didn't do a very good job tonight at making sure it was announced. Quit it. Yeah, I don't know. Courseplay does courseplay things. It needs fuel already? I guess we're going to be buying a truck. And a tank, huh? Fearsome, what's up, dude? Get out of my way. I got things to do, people to see. There we go. That makes it look a little bit better. What we got going on here? Now what the freak happened to my chat? Okay. We should be fine. Maybe we'll be fine. Just trying to stay warm, Fearsome. It's gonna be 15 degrees for a high, for a low tonight, which isn't that cold for a normal December, but the wind chill hit us pretty hard today. Right, truck. Too new. Nice, nice. What else we got? Oh. Oh, we don't got a dually, so we don't have to worry about that one. Of course, we gotta have the plow mounts on it. That's what she here for. Black one for sure. No. Oh, hey. Just take it off. Be done with it. Interesting. What'd they call it? Mallard green? Oh god, we're getting into all this stuff. Thanks, Tillman. I don't even know what color to go. Maybe do like a silver, grayish. Isn't that something, Tillman? I think we're going to leave it like that, like almost primer gray. No. No red. You can't go red anymore. I did it. Should almost just do that. How many gallons? Bingo. White. And it's got flammable liquids in it. Come on. Yeah, I'm getting there. Jeez. Where's the old ones on the stand? Do I not have them anymore? I thought I had the gravity feed ones, but I'll take this one and run with it. There, we topped it off. I can afford that in here. Not in real life. Honestly, I haven't ever used this. So, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure this is one of them that I had to attach to a vehicle. Yep. Darn. I was really hoping to get away with that one. Alright, we'll see what else I got in here. This one? Maybe? It's a little plain, but the pump's good. Thank you. Not the truck, the tank. Can I refill it? There it is. Maybe. What's this one got? It only holds 21 gallons? No freaking way, dude. That's supposed to be like a 100-gallon tank right there. Can't have that one either. Come on, buttons work. Yeah, 100. If it had 100 gallons. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Alright, we're in the safe zone. Finally came up. Wrong buttons. It must be the... that one. It is. Yeah, I'll darn it. Alright, alright, alright. I wasn't paying attention to the chat. Really? Well then. My bad, maybe I should look over at this. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention to the chat. But we gonna haul some donkeys with this. Gotta get these kids moving again. Truck's got pretty good traction too, not gonna lie. Hold on to it. What? Why'd you fold up? Hold on. Stupid course play. Do I gotta get in it to be able to use it too? I'm not seeing anything there. I wish these things would just work. Yep. Tired of that. Oh, hey. Gotta hit that guy. These K-20s have exhaust come out the left side? I thought it was always the right side. Unless I didn't pick the dual exhaust right or something. Oh, you got enough fuel. Never mind. I don't know what's going on. I'll figure it out one of these days. Right now, it can sit there. We got corn to move. I'll try that other one now that I know it's supposed to jump in it in order to move it or fill it. I never even seen that, Jake. It's kind of something else, though, to be honest with you. What day is it? Monday? Yeah. Who you guys got for Monday Night Football? I knew I'd get some people with that. Getting a little closer, guy. It's something different. Come on. What is vehicle sync? Oh, it works a lot better today. Jeez, with 3 7 gears in it? I hope it's a manual at that high rear end. Alright, what else do I need to buy? Actually, let's go up here. Thought I had a good one in medium tractors. Nice, Jake. Buddy of mine had one of them with a 410 in the rear. And oh my god, that thing was screaming at 50 mile an hour. Come on, mouse pad. This is what I should have used. Alright, we're switching things up here. I didn't realize I had this. Extra flotation. Stay still. Where'd it go? I want my new toy. There it is. Braden, I don't know how late I'm going tonight. I'm just in one of those moods. No, probably do a 2-hour stream. Maybe a little less, depends. That's when I gotta go to work, Tillman. You'll want a third one, Raiden. I already want a third one. Dang, I should have went to the more narrow option. I didn't know which one would match up to the rows. Why you need two computers? Tillman, that's just mean. Nope, doesn't work. Why do you always want to go creeping forward? Play MP by yourself. Whatever floats your boat, man. I should have got a bigger cart. Didn't even think about it. That one was 800. Yeah, Jake, I'll take that truck from you anytime you want. What other older cart do I have in here that would work with this? I don't think I have any. Dang, I really need to get some older ones. I really wasn't paying attention. I don't know what happened, but I don't know how everything just likes to wiggle around. Oh, hey. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta go look at something. There we go. Sell these other carts now. Not much bigger, but we're definitely going to try to get both combines. I'm with you there, Raiden. I'm a wannabe. Has been. Never been. I'm gonna have to be a BTO farmer to farm this big freaking field. It does look pretty good, doesn't it, Monaco? Oh, we are definitely not going to be able to turn around. I should have went all the way around. Chris, where you been, man? I'm good. How you doing? Doing combine. I don't like what you're doing. Why are you backing up? What? Huh? I don't know either, guys. I really don't know. Get going then, Todd. Nimrod's right behind you. I hear you, Chris. I understand, man. That kind of sucks, though. Pissed the feller off. Yes, BS. You can have nothing. Yes, Tillman. I know, Tillman. Good evening, Matt. Bahamas. Now that's some place I should go, but I refuse to go during the winter months. I know it's nice down there and not stupid hot, but it sucks coming back to cold. Where's this other combine at? Is it gonna all of a sudden take off again on me? Okay, we're moving now. Are we going to sleep through the darkness or play through the darkness? You guys tell me. It's late enough, Tillman, you don't ask those questions. Because all I can tell you is I already ate supper. What Tillman said. That don't count, Braden. How long is that stick out there for? Last I seen it was back order quite a ways. You'll learn, BS. You'll learn. Tillman said it himself. He's not that important. Where's my brake force at? Because, like, it would not just run away like this. Oh, so you don't got that much longer, Jake. That ain't that bad, actually. Might touch tips. We're touching tips. Fill it up all the way. Said it yourself. Can't be mad. God, they made these things ugly. The front of this grain cart is just ugly. I was really close to pulling the trigger on one. And I decided not to. I like my flight stick. Does dang near everything that one has. And I think Thrustmaster is smart for making the Simtas farm stick. They kind of did it just in time, too. Use a different green cart. What? You're not wrong, Jake. I will get there sooner or later on a save. But I don't think I'm going to get there anytime soon on this one. I still got to remember I need to put down a sell point on the save. Alright, ladies, I'll be right back. I gotta turn the temperature down in this house. Alright, you guys are sitting here watching this. What the freak happened to the wagon? Did it move? I agree with you, Jake. It is a decent cart, but I think it's still too new by me. Oh, hey. Way to go, guy. You're not supposed to go out that far. Come on, go. Alright, that should be fixed. Maybe not. Messing with my mic shit again. Shut you off for the night. Did he put it right here? Oh, good shit, Monaco. Good shit. Happy Farms, what's up? Are you kidding me? Well, how long do I gotta wait now? Till 8? Not so bad. Shop area. Yeah. Oh God, what was that one again? It's Altar. All right. Sneak that in there. Kind of perfect. Not a bad spot for it either. Come on, game, update already. Alright, we're gonna go get stuck out in the field. Everything's filthy because of that dang mud mod, but it looks good. Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Oh, hey, John Deere's full. Caught me off guard. Come on now. Get moving. That poor little combine will never hold up to a 12-row. Oh crap, Christmas is only a week away, isn't it? That was Chris that said that. You just made me realize. I better get some shopping done this week, I guess. I was going to say it takes a lot of time to take off. She's lacking a little bit. Good. Turn my differentials on and all right, where'd that setting go then? Maybe now my speed sync will work. Let's see here. Nope. The 93 series cornhead. Maybe. See, I just don't have the width right for course play. Because this one's missing a row too. Yay. Golly, it's cloudy again. Jake, when are you gonna hand those gleaners over? Ha ha ha. I need some silver blood on this farm. Alright, what are you doing that causes you to move every freaking time? I didn't see anything there. You just gotta be careful on who you send them to. It happens all the time, man. If you want to share a mod, you got to be ready for it. I should say publicly share a mod. Oh, this is tight. Wait, there's a low and a high switch right there? I've never been in one of these old cases. Low, high. Would that be throttle? Good question. I must not have that right mud mod in, to tell you the truth. I thought for sure I would have been sank by now. Don't blame you, Jake. They're looking good, dude. Come on, turn, you big son of a... Now that I can actually keep up with the combines, I should be able to make it all the way around. What? How much horse was that tractor? 425. Let's see what we got in here for a decent sized cultivator then. I don't look that bad. But what shed is it gonna fit in? I don't think that's gonna fit into any of them. Sounds good, Chris. There you go. Sorry. Sounds good, Jake. Thanks, man. Oh, he did put a harrow on the back. Oh boy, even got the little itty bitty wings on it. Might just be pulling a VT. I haven't decided yet. Change color on this. Wow. Get shiny red. We go back. We're going to keep that at 8 because it's really slow process if you don't. Oh, wait. You know what I forgot to do, guys? Reset my door. Come on. And then you get turned into a plant retractor. We'll probably be selling the mechs after harvest, to tell you the truth. The way I really want to do it, I don't know. Would the 1050 be? Yeah, I think you could put the 1050 on this one. Hey! No. You don't do that. Maybe I will put the cart on this and start chisel plowing then. What the freak just happened to everything? Still messed up. Where's everything at? Alright. My bad, chat. My bad. Joey, thanks for the sub, dude. Oh, that's going to be a tighter squeeze than I thought. This farm is not made for the big stuff. I'm telling you. Don't catch, don't catch, don't catch. You can fit. Now what are we caught on? The front disc gain? Nope. Barely fit. Dude, when it's that tight, sometimes you just gotta spit on it and rub the edges. Where's my green cart? What the heck song is this even playing? Switch. Switch. See, it still creeps ahead a little bit. I wonder why it does that. Off to the next one. I am going to have to figure out a way to sell all this grain. That's not going to be fun without a semi. Thought about it, Tillman. Choo choo mup. I didn't say it. YouTube, I didn't say it. Away we go. All right, last little shooter of fireball for the night. Because it just makes you feel so warm and cozy and ready for Christmas, you know? Gotta get in the spirit, right? What am I even at, Tillman? I didn't even catch that we went over, or that I went over 1.9. Alright, I'm gonna tab out real quick. Go get the legit number. $19.09 is what I'm at. $19.09. So need 81. 91. Wow. I was close. It's all right. I just figured out I have to work the Tuesday through Thursday after Christmas. I mean, I'm like 3 or 4 into it there, Tillman, so. That's the best part about a webcam. You guys don't even know. Now, I'm not slurring my speech, and I can hold my own pretty decent for the most part, I'd like to think. Probably not anymore, like I used to, but, you guys don't see. Oh, why are you still on? Where's my other tractor? Now, we gotta find a place to put this. I'm still thinking I gotta switch where that planter is. Yep. Hey, Legacy, about freaking time. Usually he's like the first 30 to comment. He must be too busy driving the interstate. Tillman's been good all night long. So time him out. Yeah, Tillman, go prove that. Bye, Tillman. And it has begun. I don't know what you did there, Legacy. Dang, I was close to having that perfect. All right, let's see if this is gonna work, but I doubt it. Hate to say it, because I don't like doing it, but she might just have to go back in the sticks. Maybe it will fit in that other one. Cause she ain't gonna fit here. So freaking close. Are you blind tonight, Tillman, or what? I guess, what else do I need to be a crop farmer? I got everything I need. I just need more storage that actually fits the equipment I got. Oh, hey, that's an issue. I think you gotta say a lot more than that, Tillman, to remind him of his kids. Kids are mean, guys. Kids are just mean. Told ya, Monaco's being mean again. I got cheese. I bought a block of 10-year aged cheese, sharp cheddar. It was for me being nice to the wife. And I guess I never realized how, like, rich cheese could be. That hit hard. Alright. Dang. Legacy really did a number on you there, Tillman. I'm just looking back through. Oh. Yeah, his message never sent. I ain't even kidding, Legacy. Your message did not come up at all. That's strange. No wonder why we didn't see him, Tillman. Honestly, maybe I'll keep the Magnum. Sell this thing. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. There we go. That Magnum's big enough to pull the planner, I think. Probably not, but still, we're gonna do it. Should have enough room in here to back both combines in. Maybe. Pull one in, back the other in. Yeah. We're gonna mosey on down this way. Even the algorithm snowflake nowadays. I'll get banned now. I don't even know if you can call him mean, Tillman. He's more, sarcastic. How'd I miss that? Snapchat. It's all Monica's fault. Pretty sure her wrist is broken. How much corn we got already? Come on, where you at? You should be popping up. The other one did, didn't it? Nope. Gotta look into that too, huh? Oh, dang. About got it half full. I wonder what he's got prices on here. This one. Could crank it up. To hard. There we go. That's still very good, but better. Gotta think skinny, guys. This is gonna be tight. Yeah. Tight like a tiger. Alright, ladies, I'm gonna call it enough for the night. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for chatting. Hope you guys have a good night. And I'm sure I'll live stream again before Christmas. So make sure you sub and have your notifications on. So, yeah. Laters.